I'm in love with you, and I don't know what to do. Okay, hey guys, this is Angel coming at you today, and today is Sunday, December 28th. It is 1:49 in the afternoon. I'm sitting in my kitchen because I'm about to bake my famous pizza casserole. See, I have my pepperoni, everything here ready, laid out, waiting on my pasta, my lasagna noodles to finish, my sausages browning. So this video is going to be basically about the new year. What do you want to work on for yourself? As I have many social networking sites that I'm a part of that I engage in, and I see a lot of people saying, new year, new me, I'm going to do this and do that. Let's not go about it thinking the new year is saying what we're going to do better. Just try to improve on yourself. If you try to work on yourself, then everything else will follow. If you work on you, and from the inside, it'll reflect on the outside. So if you're not motivated, you won't be able to accomplish any goals. Like every year, I set goals for myself. And one of my goals this year is to complete my last final year in at my school. So I'll graduate in 2016, I think in May. So this is my last full year, which of course I'm going to go get my master's and all that kind of stuff. Y'all already know I'm not going to stop going to school. I'm going to keep going until I have my doctorate in education if I can. If the Lord sees fit for me to do that, then that's what I'm going to do. That's my long-term goal for next year. My short-term goal for like 6 months is to like get more active back in exercising as far as being more healthy. You guys know I was doing that, and then I, you know, off and on, I would get unmotivated. I would stop, you know, stuff like that. So I'm trying, that's my, one of my short-term goals is to try to stay more active by walking, going running, riding bikes with the kids, just doing a lot of stuff that I normally wouldn't do as far as being active. Another thing I want to do is, short-term goal is to make all A's in my spring semester that's about to come up, because since I've been going to this four-year university, I go to Jacksonville State University, I have yet to make all A's. I made B's and C's, but I have yet to make all A's, so that's my short-term goal. You have to make goals that are attainable, that are not out of your reach, that are not like over-dramatic. Don't say, oh, I want to be a millionaire, or I want to build a house, something like that. You know, that's one of my 10-year goals, to have to own my own home. That's realistic. I think we fail at our goals when we make them too high or unrealistic. I think we need to stick to what we can obtain and take baby steps to reach our long-term goals. So I believe we should have a 6-month goal, a year, a 5-year, and a 10-year. So it just goes about how you want to go about your goals. My goal with this year was to stop biting my nails, and I have. They were extremely long, you guys, but they have been breaking off, but they're still long. I used to bite my nails so bad to the point where they would bleed, and I had no nub. So now I have actual nail bed, and I'm proud of myself. I have not bitten my nails at all, and this is the longest my nails have ever been in my life. I wore acrylic nails for almost 6-7 months, and it did aid in my nails growing and me stop biting my nails. So make goals something like that. You know, don't make stuff that's not going to help you, that's not going to benefit you. I think it was a personal goal for me, because as a female, you know, you don't want to walk around with ugly nails, ugly face, and stuff like this. Y'all see this? I'm in the house, and I've been in the house my whole vacation from work. I ain't did nothing. So I'm not putting on no clothes, and I'm not putting on no makeup, and I'm not doing no wigs. I had on clothes on Christmas, but you know, any other time I come on here, it's gonna be raw, it's gonna be uncut. And if I have on makeup and stuff like that, makeup doesn't define me or anything like that, so I don't feel the need to wear it all the time. You guys know I love my lip gloss. It's not popping right now because I'm in the kitchen cooking, and this came over me to do this video for you guys, because we always see the new me, the new you. I'm going to cut off all the BS, all the drama, all the negative stuff from the past, but we would find ourselves engaging in it again because we don't take the proper steps to eliminate it. You cannot eliminate drama if you keep surrounding yourself with people that are filled with drama. You cannot be successful in school if you're not studying, if you're not applying yourself, if you're not disciplined enough to, you know, do what it takes. You're not going to be successful at going to work, being on time at work every day. You have to discipline yourself to get all these things done. And I think we fail because we don't take the proper steps. And I just want everybody to have a prosperous new year. And when we set our goals for the new year, what we want to do and what we want to change about ourselves, let's start with us. Don't start with nobody else and leaving other people behind. When you work on yourself, all the negative people will go away. All the users, all the messy people, all the drama-filled people, all that will go away once you work on yourself. Once you distance yourself from all that, you'll start realizing who's there for you, who's not there for you, who's gone, who wasn't there, who wasn't real, who was fake. You'll see all of that once you start working on yourself. So that's my whole thing for you. New year, new me. I'm going to work more on myself because I have a lot of goals and things that I want to accomplish, and I only can do that with starting with myself. So I just want to let you guys know, start with yourself first before you start changing. Bye, guys. If you have any comments, also link below. If you have not subscribed, please do so because I'm having a contest. It's like 2 videos back before this. So subscribe so you can be a part of it. The giveaway. So thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. Peace.